thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Tower's residential sector. Damn it! Tymon has the signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Symbols too, Isaac. In him, the heaps on his face. Shit, they found me.
Thank you. keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Struss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Why was he there? What did he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful. You were routing me to residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Thank you. three, I was using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them. I'm gonna bleed out soon. I got clipped pretty bad over there.
Thank you.
You're almost here. Hurry!
Thank you. Discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the Yucatan Peninsula, he uncovered a divine alien presence. The marker. The marker spoke to Altman and revealed a plan that would unify mankind and lead them to a bright new future. After Michael Altman told the world of his profound discovery. But there were those who felt threatened by Altman's message. On March 15, 2215, Altman was assassinated and thus became the first martyr for the church. Solace in his message of unity. They would not allow the truth to be silenced and form the Church of Unitology.
It's Timon! He's found you! Into the church, hurry!